Yeah. Don't forget your tiffin box, Anita.
Wait, Anita. The other day I saw some underage boys driving recklessly and they met with an accident. Please be careful. Take care, dear.
Huh? I understand your concern, Papa. I'll be careful. Bye-bye.
Where are you headed, beautiful? Can we get a smile?
Oh, so you are just going to ignore us, huh?
You are ugly anyway.
Are you okay, Anita? What's the matter?
On my way to school, a group of boys whistled at me and passed bad comments at me. This has been happening since a week and I don't know what to do.
That's terrible. Have you tried to talk to your parents?
I fear that they may ask me to discontinue school.
Anita, I think you should talk to our class teacher. I'm sure she will be able to help you. Nirav and I will accompany you.
Hello students, how may I help you?
Ma'am, we are all here with our friend to support her. Go on, Anita. We are all with you.
It's all right, child. I'm alone here, so please feel free to share. Don't be afraid.
Since a week on my way to school, a group of older boys whistled at me and were passing comments that scared me. I'm afraid to share this with my parents.
Ma'am, I do want to share something.
Yes, Nirav. Please tell me.
A few days ago, our school bus conductor forced me to sit next to him. He touched me and I felt uncomfortable. I tried to move, but he wouldn't loosen his grip. He said that he would punish me if I told anyone. I was very scared.
I'm sorry that this has been happening. This matter is becoming very serious. Yesterday, a student complained that during the games period, a boy from a senior class punched him and kicked him in the playground. Students, violence can be physical, sexual, or psychological and can happen in and around schools. Violence can happen in unsupervised places within school playgrounds, isolated rooms, and empty hallways. It is important to be aware and seek help. You both have been very brave and I'm glad you spoke out. We must seek help from the principal.
Come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, ma'am.
Sir, I need to talk to you about something very important. A while ago...
Huh? What?
Sir, you would agree that violence is harmful to a child's development and may lead to anxiety, poor academic performance, higher absenteeism, and social withdrawal. We must do something.
This is very unfortunate. Thank you for sharing this with me. Violence cannot be tolerated inside or outside our school premises. I will make sure that we take strict action.
We can also collaborate with students, teachers, PTAs, and local community leaders to develop a campaign to promote safe learning environments. This will ensure that incidents that Anita and Neera faced do not happen again.
That is an excellent idea. Good morning, everyone. Today, I would like to draw your attention to an important issue, violence. Violence impacts a child's mental and physical health negatively. Violence deters our school's core purpose, which is to ensure the well-being and all-round development of each student. Students, you have the right to be safe from violence and abuse. Please speak out against violence until your voices are heard. Be supportive of your peers and help them speak out. Reena ma'am, would you also like to say something?
Students, please do not be afraid. We are here to support you. We have installed a drop box where you can report violence. We will investigate your complaint and take necessary action. You can also call 1098, a child line working for children's safety.
Thank you, Reena ma'am. Students, you can also come to my office directly if you want to share something. Be safe.
We owe our children a life free from violence. As responsible parents, teachers, and community leaders, we must listen to them carefully. We must not blame them. The entire community must create an environment where children are safe from violence, injuries, and accidents. Let us all work together in ensuring a safe, secure, and vibrant learning environment for our children.